tough game today. Playing a very good team, quality team. You know, awesome to play in a great venue here at Ohio State, beautiful ballpark. You know, I just told our guys, it's our third straight weekend on the road against good teams. It's going to make us better in the long run. We're taking some lumps right now. We're playing quality opponents, and it's going to make us better. They just got to keep working. Today is a tough game. We battled 12 innings and did everything we possibly could to try to win that game. And the guys left nothing out there. They gave it everything they had. And tough pill to swallow, but we got to bounce back tomorrow. They're not going to feel sorry for us. We got to bounce back tomorrow and try to win both games.
You know,
as I was telling our guys out there after the game, it's a tough game to lose, but it makes us better. And I told them, three straight weekends, I put them on the road against quality opponents. It's going to make us better. Our record, isn't good right now, but our guys, they see the big picture. We very easily could have played an easier schedule and rack up some wins, and I just don't think that makes you better. We're trying to get better for the end of the season and make a run, in the tournament, and I think these games help prepare us for that, and our guys know that. They're willing to accept that, and I'm looking forward to playing again tomorrow.